Success will happen, but success will never happen without sacrifice. So you want to take, but you don't want to give. So in essence, you set yourself up to live a mediocre life, to live a mediocre existence, to just get by, to just be doing okay. But if you want to do something that most people don't do, if you want to achieve something that most people don't achieve, you have to sacrifice. Young lady that I knew coming up recently got drafted in the top five of the WNBA draft. I know her and her mom real well. I remember when she was in the fifth grade. Her mom was making a decision about what to do because they were so serious about it. They were willing to sacrifice. But those they were playing with didn't have that same mindset. They're just little kids. We ain't trying to do all that. So she hit the highway. Every weekend, traveling miles and miles for her daughter to play on these next level teams. Number five in the WNBA draft. You know how many people play college? For you to be in the top five means you had to put in some work. If you want to be in the top five of your life, if you want to be in the 1% club of life, you have to put in some work. You have to be willing to do what they won't do in order for you to go where they will never go. You got to be willing to block out the noise from the doubters, the haters, the chitter chatter. Oh, they gonna say you crazy. But you're too busy grinding to win to ever stop and say, no, I'm not crazy, but you're lazy for not putting in the work. And then you looking at me when I'm achieving all this next level success. No, you keep pushing, you keep grinding. You think the young lady who just got drafted number five, they didn't hear that chitter chatter? When they were traveling every weekend, people saying stuff like, I can't believe she's doing that baby like that. They never at home. They were sacrificing because they knew that the more sacrifice they put in, the better the opportunity, the better chance for them to do what others won't do. And that's why she was top five in the NBA. WNBA, it's not easy to do. Success is yours for the taking. But you gotta give something to get something out of it. My bro Stephen Jones say, life is like a bank account. You gotta put something in order to get something out. And that's exactly the truth. If you sacrifice now, the future you will love you for it. If you sacrifice now, the future you will be winning because of it. Feel that pain right now. Feel that passion right now. Don't go to the club with your friends right now. Spend more time studying right now. Spend more time exercising right now. Put more time into your relationship right now. Because the sacrifice that you put in today will be the reward that you receive tomorrow. Sacrifice now so you can win later. Let's go. It's a great day to win.